Okay, I think we're done here.
That's interesting. That must have been.
Yeah, they're not that expensive. The funny thing is, though, that the damn thing keeps triggering almost every time he's cooking. And sometimes he has to run to his house because he left the stove on.
That doesn't sound like a person who's responsible enough to be a mayor, let alone a senator.
I know. But it's a good thing he has the alarm. Otherwise, I'm sure he would have burned the place down many times. Probably my livelihood with it.
Oh, right. Your reception. But aren't you across the street from him?
Well, I guess it's kinda unlikely that my house would catch fire from his. But it's annoying, to say the least.
Well, hello there. What can I get you, honey?
He doesn't really speak, Cheryl.
That's strange. Is there something wrong with him?
No, there's nothing physically preventing him from talking. I think it's mainly trauma. But it's hard to say.
He's been like this for a while.
That's sad.
Chicken noodles!
Thanks, Cheryl.
Don't thank me. Thank my father.
Thanks, Mr. Williams.
You're welcome, son.
Hello?
Again? Thanks for the heads up. I'll be right there.
This can't be!
It was the boy!
He's the Antichrist!
He saw the whole thing.
Oh, hello, son. What's the matter, son? Maybe we should take you to the doctor. What's the matter, son?
So I think I might have an idea what we should do. There used to be this small amusement park right next to my house. If I'm not mistaken, I think they've left a few things behind when they went bankrupt. I think we could use some of that for recreating the prophecies. Like, for instance, we could use that carousel for the Four Horsemen. Let's find a way to make this happen without bringing total chaos just yet. Thank you. So, I went through these last night. This next seal seems a bit vague. I think it has someone who is provoking people, sort of arming them to fight against their fellow man. He has taken the peace from Earth and a great sword has been given to him. I guess finding a literal sword would be a definitive answer. We've got a lot to do here. The hearing is today at the town hall. I hope you've made sure the place is clean. There's a lot of people there today.
Hello?